Forget it. We'll close the steel door and turn on the oil at the other end. Come on.
Escape through the conduit and blow it up after them.
Looks like you have everything under control, Admiral.
Just about.
Say, they left a lot of this stuff behind, didn't they?
I think we've made quite a haul, Jack.
If they had succeeded in flooding the country with this, they'd have...
Hello, Admiral.
Hi, Jack.
Johnny on the spot as usual, eh, Drake?
Head right up here, Steve. Yes, Transocean Television never sleeps.
Well, what's all this?
We're not quite ready for you yet, Drake.
Oh.
Oh, don't worry now. You'll get your story.
All right. I understand. We'll wait outside. Steve, help me move this out of the way. Okay. It'll be all right to leave the camera here, Admiral?
Oh, of course.
Come on, Steve.
Anything wrong?
They chased us out until the investigation's over, but I fooled them. Might as well let the mask get his information firsthand. Drake calling M1. Drake calling M1.
I've made contact with Corby so that you can see for yourself what they discovered.
I'll tune him in immediately. You stand by.
You know, now we've got to find out where this money's being made. We can never stop it coming into this country.
There's something on these papers. M-A... R-T-I-N-I-D-A-D.
Martinidad. Why, that's an island just off our coast here.
That's a French possession under German domination. Our agents can't operate in foreign countries.
All we can do is to register a complaint with the BC government and hope they'll do something about it. Gather up this evidence and take it to my office. We better not give this information.
The mask is signaling us.
We're tuned in. Go ahead.
We will have to suspend operations in Martinidad and remove our equipment to America.
Shall I handle it from this end?
No. My agents in Martinidad will do that.
Yes, sir.
I was beginning to worry about you, Alan. I've been busy. After hearing Admiral Corby admit that he couldn't send any agents to Martinidad, I made some arrangements by cable.
You have connections down there?
Pierre Durand, who saved me from the Gestapo, was working there with the Free French. I'm going to meet him there tomorrow.
But you can't.
Oh, yes, I can. Remember that I'm not an official agent of our government. The Admiral is. There's nothing to keep me from going.
I guess you're right. When are you leaving?
Immediately. I want to land there as soon after daylight as possible.
With shoes for your horse?
No, I expected to meet a friend here.
A friend of France, perhaps?
Yes.
Your friend is already in jail, awaiting execution.
Thank you.
Get over there.
Slice mesh.
Yeah, give me your hands. Disarm that, Captain. All right, get over there and face the wall. All of you. See if everything's clear up here.
It's all clear.
We use a hay wagon.
His attention. You get on the rocks above him.